Baby, I'm a baby, I'm a baby. course of a lifetime runs over and over again. Just can't believe it so, though it seems strange to say, I've never been laid so low in such a mysterious way. And the course of a lifetime runs over.
Thank you. have just a quick transition to move the piano, and we'll be right back. Thank you.
Harrison out on the stage. She's been with us for 4 years on stage, dancing, acting, singing, and this is her final performance. She will be great to miss. Helena.
Okay, so we have next is Carson Lynn. Lynn is a sophomore, and also it's the first time we're gonna play a song in front of everybody. So.
How's everybody doing? I know it's a little hot in here, but everything with music is better, right? Okay, so I'm going to invite a quintet. Have a wind quintet. So I'm going to...
Yeah, Eric.
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 James.
this quintet is like, a few months ago, Tracy came to me and said, hey, Mr. Keogh, I want to do a quintet. I was like, yeah, sure, let's do it. She was like, but I want to be in charge. I was like, okay. So, there it is. There you go.
Emailed me a few months back and said he wanted to do songs in the spring concert. And so I, at the time I was listening to this great record made by Bill Evans and Tony Bennett. Did a record, a couple of records, a long time ago. And so I sent him this song, Young and Foolish, which is a Tony Bennett tune. And he jumped on it, just said, yeah, let's do that. And I said, oh man, now I have to learn to play like Bill Evans. Thank you.
Okay. So next in our program, we're going to invite the acoustic band. Good evening, everyone. Please enjoy. Thank you. Officially missing you.
this group?
Ben and Dad. Representing Gould in choral music for all, the whole 4 years he's been here. He's, I know he's been in one district too, maybe two. He's been in all the all-state festivals, hasn't he? Three districts, four all-states, and one national. So that's great stuff. And we're going to do a song by Crosby, Stills, and Nash. Survive, be invested.
somebody fine will come along, make me forget about loving you in the Southern Cross.
And the person who has made everything you can imagine possible for me. Someone who believed in me no matter what. Someone who supported me through every single day that I've had here. So Mr. Kinatoa, you're the best thing that has ever happened to me here at Gould. From the very first day, from upstairs all the way when I met you, our love has grown, became greater and greater every single day. You're one of the people that I trust the most in my life. You're one of the people that I can call family. You have worked hard for me and supported me through ups and downs, and you've been like a father to me. And I don't know what I will do for the rest of my life without seeing your face every single day. You have two beautiful babies, and they will be my lifelong brother and sister. And sometimes I think, what have I done to this man that he loves me like his own child? You are one of the greatest people I have ever met in my life. And I just want you to know I'm very grateful for everything that you've done for me. So you're very special. My surprise is my... this piece for the class of 2018 seniors and all the faculty here at Gould.
Thank you.
Okay. We're getting there. So before we bring up the band, I'm thinking of doing something a little different. Finn, we're going to need you.
Captain!
Some of you still may not know that he's my son. I'm talking to the students. It's because he's so much better looking than I am.
Oh! Hi.
Hi, how you doing, Jim?
Good.
So, are you guys having a good time? Are these kids incredible? So every year I've been able to come up and be the slumming it part of the show. And it's been a real privilege to perform with Jim and Doug and Edison, now Finn. Last year we had Arturo as part of in the choir, as part of things. We had a lot of fun. And I really was struggling to come up with a piece for this year. I had nothing. There were no great anthems, you know, to build on. So I asked for some help from my formal dinner table. And they provided a song that I have to admit, in 1,000 years, I would never have considered. But that seemed consistent with the spirit of things. I do need to eliminate a couple of urban legends that are out there with this. The seniors have said to me, Mr. Ruby, we understand that every year you work every senior's name into the song. That is false. I did it 1 year, and it was a complete and utter disaster. So most songs can't carry that, and this year we have 73, 75 people crossing the stage tomorrow, so we're not doing that. And this year I think the song that the formal dinner table chose was fabulous. And so before we started, I just want to thank, this is my last time doing it, I want to thank all of the people that have made our time, Kathy's time, my time. You're wonderful. Thank all of the students. You guys are phenomenal. Thanks to the band. It's a privilege not to be with these guys. So, are we ready, Maestro? Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screams, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you ever feel... I lost my place here. Kids, help me out with this. What's the next phrase? You have to know the words. JP, do you know the words? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you. You've just got to ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. in chamber we're going to play two pieces. The first one is going to be a soup and cherto featuring Tracy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.